Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim and Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to learn the line statement from GW Basic. The line statement is used to create lines and boxes on the screen in GW Basic. The syntax of line statement is line x1y1 to x2y2 or line x1y1 to x2y2 attribute BF style. Let's discuss all these terms in detail. X1, Y1 and X2, Y2 are used to specify the coordinates of starting and ending points of the line. These two sets of coordinates are separated by hyphen, dash or minus sign. For example, if we say line 120 to 2000, the line will be drawn like this. To apply the line statement or to draw lines on GW Basic, I'm going to screen number 9, which is a high resolution screen. Over there, I'm going to apply the syntax of line statement, line, the coordinates of the points, 200, 200, these are the starting coordinate points. And here I have to write 400, 400. Now my line is drawn between these two coordinates and you can check out my line. It's a slanting line. If you want to draw a straight line from top to bottom, you have to fix the column and row numbers. For example, I'm going to start from 80, 80. If I want my line to be drawn from top to bottom, the column number should be the same, 80, 80, but the row would be changed. Now you can see a straight line is drawn. If you want to draw a horizontal line, for that you have to keep the row number same, that is line 100, 100 and 500, 100. Let's see where my line is to be drawn. Look at this, a horizontal straight line. The attribute and the syntax of line statement specifies the color or intensity of the display pixel. For example, line 120 to 2000, 4 means that a red colored line will be drawn like this. A for apple, B for box. B box is used to draw a box with points x1, y1 and x2, y2 at opposite corners. We have to write the syntax like this. Line 150 to 50, 100, the coordinates may differ. Then comma 1 means that a blue colored box will be drawn and comma B means an empty box. Blue colored outlined box will be drawn like this on the screen of GW Basic. The next thing in the syntax is BF. It doesn't stand for best friend, it's the filled box. BF is used to draw a box and fills the interior of the box with points. For example, if I write like this, line 300, 200 to 200, 300, 2 means green colored filled box and BF means the box will be filled with points. This green color box will be drawn on the screen, having the coordinates of the corners, opposite corners like this. Let's move on to my favorite screen, number 9, in order to draw lines and boxes. The first thing I'm going to show you is how to draw a colored line. For that, I'm going to write line 80, 80, the coordinates of the starting point, and then afterwards, the ending points must be a little bit far away from the starting one, and I'm going to draw a green colored line. For that I have written 2 in place of attribute. Look at this, my smart green line is drawn. Now I'm going to draw a box. I have to follow the syntax to draw a box with the coordinates of the starting point as 70, 80 and the coordinates of the ending point 200, 300. After that, I'm going to draw a box outline blue and I'm going to write B for box. Look, the blue colored box is drawn on the screen. The next is fill box. For that, I have to write something different. Different coordinates, 150 for the starting point, and 1500 for the ending point. It all depends upon you. You can choose the coordinates of your own choice. I'm going to use green color for the filled box and BF to make sure that the box should be filled with points. Look at this. So lovely colors and lines on the screen. The next and the last thing in the syntax of line statement is style. The style is a 16-bit integer mask used to create lines of different styles. Style has values 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There are total 6 styles. It is used for normal lines and empty boxes, but invalid for filled boxes. On screen number 9, let's draw lines of different styles. For that, I'm going to apply the first syntax, that is line 300, 120, 2, 500, 120. I'm going to keep the row same just to draw a straight line. I'm going to skip the color. I'm going to skip the B box, filled box. And in the end, I'm going to give 0 the first style. I couldn't find my line here. Anyways, let's go to the next one. Line 300, 140, 2. Maybe the first syntax is not available, the first style. 500, 140, keeping again the row number same. And I'm going to apply the line style 1. Don't miss any of the comma in the syntax, otherwise your line wouldn't be drawn. Look at this, a dotted line on the screen. Okay, let's apply the next line style. 300, 160, 2, 500, 160. This time I'm going to draw a colored line. For that, after the first comma, I'm going to give color 4, that is red. After that, for BF, I have put 2 commas and then style 2. Now look at this. It's very light color. If you are able to see this, there are red dots on the screen. Okay, the next one is to apply style 3. I'm going to give the coordinates as 300, 180, 2, 500, 180. Let's see how does this style work. I'm going to draw a green colored line this time. I have given the color 2, putting 2 commas in order to draw a straight line instead of box, and then style 3. Now you can see there is a green dotted line appeared on the screen. Now for another style, let's write the coordinate as 300, 200, and 500, 200, again keeping the same row, and style number 4. I'm going to skip the color this time to apply style 4. Now you can see there is a fourth line with the same style, I think. Okay, last style. It all depends upon the resolution and your VGAs and EGA cards. Maybe my notebook doesn't support that. Okay, for a box, I'm going to give the coordinates very different. All the rows and columns are different. Just to draw a box because the coordinates match at the opposite column. Skipping the color, making a box B, and the style 5. Hey, you can see a different styled box is drawn instead of the simple plain line.